Force is a push. Force is a pull. It can move or stop objects. So cool. Measured in newtons, it comes in many kinds. It changes motion, you will find. Force can change the speed of a thing. It can make it rush or slow its swing. Gravitational force pulls things to the ground. It keeps us here and makes things fall down. Force, force, what do? You move things, change their motion too. Gravitational, frictional, elastic, it's true. Magnetic, applied tension, normal too. Woo! Force occurs when something's stretched. It wants to return to its shape, you bet. Frictional force slows things down, it's true. When surfaces rub, friction resists too. Magnetic force attracts or repels, it's true. Like poles repel, opposite poles pull through. Applied force is directly applied to a thing. It, change it, make it move or swing. Normal force supports the weight. It keeps objects from falling. Isn't that great? Tension force is found in a stretched cable, in a tightly pulled rope or string so stable. Force, force, what do? You move things, change their motion to gravitational, frictional, elastic, it's true. Magnetic, applied tension, normal too. Forces all around, it's everywhere. It moves the world, both here and there. It changes motion, leads the way. Force is what drives us every day.